Hello everybody, I'm the author and developer of Intimate Gymnastic Technique and Special Fitness Course. All of us want to be healthy, young, beautiful, well-off, creative, and of course attractive and beloved. My program can help you to make your wish come true. From Татьяна Кожевникова with love. You need special equipment for the training, like this ball. It is wooden, and here you can see the ribbon. Put on the condom on the ball. You can use a lubricated condom, but first you do the lubricate with a wet wipe. Also, you need a style to put on a finger. Put the condom on the ball and the style on your finger, then smoothly put the ball in. Like a tampon. Here is the ribbon. You can wear trousers and shorts, or maybe naked, if you do the exercise at home. Whatever you like. Make a hole or a zipper about 2 cm where the perineum is. Also, you need some kind of spring hook to fix the ribbon and balls of different sizes. The balls can be made of glass or stone. The weight shouldn't exceed 500 grams. The balls can be different. You can put the balls into the packet if you like. And finally, you need the strand. It might be sports or light. Now we are going to warm up our intimate muscles and buttocks a little. Try to learn how to control your body, buttocks, internal and external muscles in particular. Okay, now smoothly strain and relax the muscles. And relax. You can feel the simultaneous movement of the perineum and buttocks. Do this exercise from top downward. Contract the perineum and buttocks. And relax. Put your hand on buttocks so you can feel it moving from the bottom upwards. Don't just contract, but pull it up. And again, strain and relax the perineum and buttocks. You can't tighten your buttocks without perineum muscles working. Maybe you have never thought of that, but now you have the opportunity to feel it. Okay, now relax the hips and buttocks again. Now we are going to do the first exercise. It is consecutive. Listen carefully and repeat. Prepare to position. Feet apart, hollow back, arms on hips. The ball is already in. Put the style on your finger. Then put the finger in. Contract the walls of vagina and feel your muscles work and the movement of the ball inside. Your muscles contract and open. Strain and relax. smoothly contract the intimate muscles, and then relax. And one more time. Close your eyes and contract the muscles. And again. And relax. Remember that you don't only contract the muscles, but we pull it up to the buttocks, uterus, and relax. The more you relax, the more energy flow you feel, the more warm your muscles get. And now repeat this exercise again 9 to 12 times. We are going to do this exercise with the weight. The pace of exercise is slow. Ready? Now adjust the weight and start position take. Feet apart, hollow back, and pull up the ball. Count 1, lift, pull up, and count 2, lift, and hold for a while. And relax. I advise you to put the finger in so you can feel your muscles working and the ball movement. Count 1, hold it, contract your muscles tight. It's a good exercise for the sigil muscles. And again, relax, pull up, hold, and relax. Pull up, contract your intimate muscles and buttocks. And relax. Now pull up, work your buttocks and stomach, contract the perineum, and relax. And one more time. Smoothly contract the perineum, hold it, and relax. And again, contract the perineum and walls. Okay, go ahead. Work your buttocks and stomach. And relax. One more time. Contract the perineum, walls, your buttocks, hold, and relax. And again, work your muscles, walls, buttocks, stomach, contract the walls, and relax. Good job. Knee hand position, lift the weight and start. The pace is slow, medium, fast. Hold the ball and pull out. Count 1, pull it up. Count 2, pull it out. Now relax. And again, pull it up and out. And count 2. Work your intimate muscles and buttocks properly. Okay, now work only the inner surface of buttocks. Up and relax. And again. Up and out. Good. Don't forget to work your intimate and internal muscles.